Hello, my name is Natalia Basova, and today I am here at the Kukan BLA School Dormitory Study. Today, Christmas Day at Kukan and around the world, and we all like to celebrate it. We have Christmas present opening in morning, we had that. We all were very excited here at Kukan. Then we had brunch. And then later we have dinner at Kukan. And it's really exciting. So we love this time of year. Last night we had our Christmas Eve party. Was really enjoyable. We enjoyed very much. Latkes were delicious. Just delicious. You was good too. I don't know what it really was, but it was good, kind of. Yes, but you had
milk sausage.
No, but it was more like
she
a mush.
It was milk
it was
sausage.
It was pretty disgusting.
Very, very ancient Siberian dish.
It was disgusting.
Milk sausage. This is Georgian clementina.
Ah, that's nice.
From Tbilisi.
Oh, let me see tree. Move out of the way, Mr. Kremasov. This tree. Christmas tree.
Yes, but this is Georgian.
Oh,
from
Ivan.
Tbilisi.
I want to get Ivan the Terrible. Ivan the Terrible is going away.
He's trying to eat the
red. Here, I want to go get him. Mr. Kremasov. Here, talk. And I get Ivan.
Let me... While I'm eating...
Let me... Stop it! Get away from me!
Oh.
Get away from me!
Can I go...
Stop it!
It is Ivan the Terrible. With
it's
the
Ivan.
Jar.
Stop it!
What happened? Move! Over, please!
What
you do?
There is Ivan the
Terrible. Wait, the camera move over there. Sorry about that.
That was Ivan the Terrible.
He scratched. Okay. Crazy Ivan the Terrible.
You're not in.
It's not you.
No,
you are not in
the
picture.
No!
Giddy! Yalla.
This is Mrs. Pac-Man. This is Mrs. Pac-Man. Watch what you are hitting. There is so little life left in it. I cherish the moments, but not from hitting. Hey.
So, today, what we get? Let's talk about... Oh!
It's not about what you get. It's about special day and blessings for joy.
Yes, I know.
Kiss.
But
not always selfish little girl. What did I get?
Well,
I'm so spoiled.
No, I'm
other
not.
Other little children here get half of what you get. They're not favorite of Mr. Kremasov. But you have something. Your great uncle was general in the Russian army or something. It's ridiculous.
I got scratched.
What I get?
No, it's
yes,
not. I got really neat radio. It's pink. With leather.
See, I hope you'll share it with your classmates.
No. Not.
I know
you'll never do it. No, it's mine.
It's a spoiled
they break. They don't know how
this is the last piece of a Georgian clementina from Tbilisi.
So spoiled.
I'm not spoiled. I get present.
Wealthy parents drop her off at Kukan when she's baby. We expect
that. You sound like American spy the way you talk. Like
yes,
that.
I do. I'm very sick
right.
of it. I do not like to be told I spoiled when I am Natalia Basova. And this is my video blog.
There are other dancers. Why
they,
you share
they don't care about my video blog.
Svetlana
Min!
Ludmila
Min!
Ekaterina
Min!
Oh, everybody's mean but you.
Yes!
That's ridiculous.
Everyone else mean.
You're a spoiled girl.
No.
Yes. Because. Yeah! like a furry pet, like a little puppy dog. He always protects and he'll give you extra food, give you little toys, do private lesson, mm-hmm. all the time. This is so disgusting.
No, it's not.
It's disgusting.
It's anyway. Mr. Kremosov. He did that. I can't help it. What is that?
Here we go.
I would like to give you a little nutcracker for the magnificent performance that you gave.
Thank you, Dad.
There you go.
Thank you, Mr. Kremosov. Thank you.
You're welcome,
thank
my child.
You. Yes.
You're welcome, my child.
This little girl.
What
is it? Nutcracker. Silver nutcracker. I like. It's so cool. So what's happening?
I am too old to have child.
Yes, he is. But he give me nutcracker.
It's
so cool.
I give you nutcracker.
It's so cool. It's so cool.
Because you
I got to show. Svetlana, look at nutcracker. Mr. Kremosov give me.
It's what I'm talking about.
It's so cool. Look
How
at it.
How do you make Svetlana feel now? She does not get toy from me.
Svetlana.
I give Svetlana medallion. I gave Svetlana a medallion of Cook and Ballet School.
Why don't we see Svetlana and her medallion then on their video blog?
One day you'll see that girl wearing that medallion, you'll say, who is that medallion wearing a girl?
We?
What?
This doesn't make sense.
No, I don't
want to see that. Oh, look at this little cat. This
That's Christmas
is Malika.
That's Christmas cat. That is Christmas cat.
It's Malika the Christmas cat. He's very happy.
I thought Malika was the white cat, not
no.
a mixture of black and white.
That is little.
You don't even know the name of your cat.
I don't know.
You're such a fickle girl.
No.
A fickle girl? What is fickle girl?
Fickle.
Fickle girl fickle. Is terrible.
That's Ruski.
She's not fickle girl.
Ruski.
She's a Ruski
the white cat. Malika the Christmas cat, that one. And Ruski is the other one.
This is not being very holiday feeling.
What do you think?
Not holiday feeling when she don't share her presents
with her. I don't care. Hey, Katerina! Look at that cracker Mr. Kremosov gave me.
Gave Katerina a beautiful ribbon last week for Christmas time.
I don't see it.
She wore it 3 times in class.
She didn't tell me anything about
it. She does not like you.
Well,
you are not liked by all the girls, you know. There are some who like you very much, but there are others who do not like you.
Okay, well, I think maybe we should go now, so I have a great day. Goodbye.